Hurry. Welcome back, everybody. We're playing Red Faction. This is Dark Xiah. Ooh, what the hell? I come in getting shot at. Everybody's dead. Good. You dicks. Gonna start. I just came down the elevator. That's all I did. Did I have a big gigantic thing that say shoot me on my back? I guess. Jeez. Ah, that's where we're going. Oh. I feel like we're in water. Ah, it's just target practice area. It's irrelevant, I guess. I'm just gonna follow the light path. Ow! Who is shooting at me still? Oh hell. Fuck, I'm underwater. But wait a minute, wasn't I underwater? Bumping and stuff doesn't hurt me. We have to live when I run out of bullets. Oh, crap. Fine. Now can I leave? Seriously! Who's shooting at me now?
Go, go, go!
Oh. I don't know. I can't even see who's shooting at me. There. Now can I leave? Oh, guess so. Alright, so I'm gonna save so I don't have to do that crap over. And now I'm gonna press the button.
This is Alto's main trash disposal facility, Parker. I can't see Orion's group on my monitors anymore.
Because they're probably dead. Like, none of them has been successful in doing anything. At all. Like, ever. Huh? Why are you crouching? What are you doing? Okay, weird. Confusing. Did I just come from this way? I think I did. So, what's up here? Okay, I haven't found her group, but... Well, that happened.
This is Alto's main trash disposal facility, Parker. I can't see Orion's group on my monitors anymore.
Shit! Okay, so I'm gonna have to... shoot faster. First, I'm going to come out here and get some more missiles because I think, yeah, I'm going to come out here and collect some stuff. Pick up some rockets and some gun ammo. Who all I killed or where I killed them. I just know they're dead. I don't think there's even a ladder. How did they even get up there? There's no ladder. Alright, I think that's good enough. gonna let that load. I'm sick of this load screen right there, so I'm gonna.
This is Alto's main trash. I'm
gonna save.
Disposal facility, Parker. I can't see Orion's group on my monitors anymore. Level. To lure the bot out, then open the door.
Shit. I don't know how to blow that thing up quick enough.
I can't see Orion's group on my monitors anymore. That's an Altor personnel suppression compound. I didn't know they had any on Mars.
Try a different weapon, because this rocket launcher is not accurate.
Well, I'm gonna try one more time. I can't see Orion's group on my monitors anymore. There's a suppression combo. I didn't know they had any on Mars.
Won't die! Alright, let me try a different gun.
I can't see Orion's group on my monitors anymore. That's an Altor personnel suppression compound. I didn't know they had any on board.
Oh, okay. Got it. Good to know. Good to know. Gotta lure the bot away.
I can't see Orion's group on my monitors anymore. That's an Altor personnel suppression combat. I didn't know they had any on Mars.
Coming? Guess not. I don't know what to do. He's blowing holes in every damn thing. Shit! Okay. Thank you. Ah, fuck. Where is my thing? There he is. Oh shit! Alright, so he won't go through that door, but he'll go through those. Come on! Seriously? Okay, I got too close. Well, now I know what to do.
I can't see Orion's group on my monitors anymore.
Sorta.
That's an Ultra personnel suppression combo.
That's gonna hurt.
I didn't know they had any on Mars.
Okay. Well, do you come in or you gonna stand here?
Level. Try to lure the bot out onto the pit's covering, then open the doors from the control room.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God!
Yeah, yeah, Parker. Great job. You can pose for pictures later. We gotta keep moving.
Shut up, Weasel. If Eos didn't want you, you'd be dead by now. I'll decide when it's time to go.
Yeah, what I said.
Okay, let's go.
Really?
Hoof it. I'm not carrying your sorry butt anymore.
Over here. We're here to take Griffin to Eos.
Thank God.
Well, whatever. Let's get moving before security shows up.
Yeah, you follow them. I'm gonna backtrack and get some ammo, Parker, if they let me.
Just the weasel here. Eos will contact you.
Fuck you. I'm gonna do all that damn
thanks,
work.
Parker, and good luck.
You sacks of shit.
Don't you start calling me Weasel, too. Great. Screwed again.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so first I'm going to save. Because I'm pretty sure I'm going to die if something attacks me. I need to be able to run.
Parker, you're not far from Ultra's science and medical labs.
Do look like I give a shit about their medical labs right now. Actually, I do.
The labs are heavily guarded, and K-Pek is a very nasty creature. There's a vent that leads to the lab, but you're not going to like it. It's inside the disposal pit. There's an access ladder that leads down to it.
Not my problem right now. Not my problem. That's close. Oh, thank God, I do got a sniper rifle. But first, where the hell's all the ammo? Ah, evil suit. There we go. Okay. So I'm going to end here, guys. Be sure to like, subscribe, tell your mom, tell your friends, and add me on Twitter. I will see you guys next time. I'm out. Fuck that robot.